We're joined this morning by Austin Mayor Steve Adler and by Austin Police Chief Brian Manley. Gentlemen, thank you both for being here. Chief, you had initially said that you were investigating whether this could be a hate crime after the first three bombs, given the victims, both black and Hispanic. What do we know about the victims overnight?
So the victims from this incident were two Anglo males, and this was in a different part of Austin as well. So we've said from the beginning that we're not willing to rule anything out, just because when you rule something out, you limit your focus. And so this does change the concerns that we had initially, although we have still not yet ruled it out until we understand what the ideology or motive is behind the suspect or suspects.
I know you've had more than 700 phone calls, tips coming in. I know you think the suspect is highly skilled because they've been able to move these packages, these bombs, without setting them off. What do the kind of bombs tell you about the suspect you're dealing with? And do you know anything about who might be behind this?
At this point, we don't have any specifics leading us to one suspect, and that's why we're pushing the message out that we need every tip, every piece of information. However inconsequential you may think it is, that may be the one piece of evidence that we need. If this explosion last night was the result of a bomb that was utilizing tripwire technology, that is showing a different level of skill above what we were already concerned that this suspect or suspects may possess.
Mayor Adler, I know this came just hours after police held that news conference offering that reward. Do you think that whoever is behind this is responding, trying to send a message?
Boy, I tell you, at this point, there's not enough data to be able to know that. We're one of the safest cities in the country now, dealing with some pretty horrific events. And I think the important message right now is just to tell people, if you see anything that is in any way suspicious, just don't go near it and call 911.
Mayor, I know you mentioned Austin's one of the safest cities in the country. It's a wonderful city. I know that entire neighborhood, as you just mentioned, has been sort of shut down. You've told families to stay indoors until about 10 this morning. School buses can't even get through to pick up kids. What do you say to the families, the parents, and really the children who are living this nightmare, Mayor?
We have some of the best law enforcement folks around dealing with this. There's an army of federal agents. We have state resources. So we're putting every resource available. This is the highest priority. We're going to find out who's responsible for this, and we're going to stop it.
One last question for you, Chief. I know you mentioned the possibility of a tripwire. You'll have more later this morning. Also, the sophistication of the prior bombs. Do you have any suspects, any names, any potential people you're looking at?
We've had a lot of good leads and tips come in, and we run each one of those to ground. At this point, we have people that we have looked at, but there's no leading suspect at this time. And that's why, again, I want to reemphasize the importance of, however inconsequential you may think the piece of evidence you have or the video that you have may be, we need it so that we can put this together.
All right, Chief Manley and Mayor Adler, we're thinking about everyone there in Austin this morning. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But you did hear the chief there say that no leading suspect after hundreds of tips coming in.
That's scary for the entire community.
Absolutely.
When they have no idea.
And as the mayor said, if you see something suspicious, just stay away.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.